One of my favorite pieces is the C minor partita. The first one is the Allemande, which traditionally was thought of as a kind of stately dance. Of Bach is that he could take something like a dance and multi-dimensionalize it by, through this use of just two voices and these implied harmonies.